Happy Saturday. We are back on Seaside Sprint, this time at the 520 to 690 category. A little bit on that. I'm very likely going to be bouncing in between categories here, between 690 1000 and 520 to 690. Part of that is just the way the scoring system is working. I am tracking results and providing that feedback up to Zwift through proper channels. There's probably some work they could do to cure some of this, but that said, this race 520 to 690, I'm going to race again Monday. It'll be 690 to 1000. We'll see what happens with that result, and we'll go from there. But here we go. This is Seaside Sprint, and we're hoping not to be a sacrifice this time around. Here we go. Thank you.
How? There. No sacrifice to the velodrome today. Although it feels, my legs feel like there might have been a sacrifice. But that's just due to this last bit in the red, which hurt like hell. The last lap. Oh. All right. No surprises here. I had no damn. 5 minute also no surprise. It's because, yeah, that triathlete with a pancake flat profile leading the race out. But yeah, right in the 5 minute range. 4:40. Honestly, even out to 30 or so when the race ended, I believe. But this part of my curb is very low comparative to the groups I'm in. This part of the curb is very high on a normal day, but when this curve is pushed out here, this part of the curve drops from there to there. That's the too long didn't read of fitting right in between the top group and the penultimate group.